Ethiopia's Fantu Worku had just taken the lead when she suddenly stopped, thinking the race was over. She only realized her mistake when she saw all of her competitors continue running past her. But by then, it was too late for her to recover. Kenya's Lilian Rengeruk finished the actual race in the top spot.